Hi guys, today we're trying to beat the tower in Cotton Tower. Let's start. So, if this video gets like too long, I'm going to cut off at a part that we stop at and like, yeah. So let's just like keep going. Climb this ladder and walk the tightrope. We've beat this level in part one. Now we're gonna have to beat it in part two. So, I don't wanna die a lot. I don't wanna fall a lot. Okay. So I wanna make it to yellow, really? No, okay. I really want to make it to yellow because I haven't Okay, so I'm going up the tower and then I'm going super fast. Then blah, I fall and die. Okay, so I'm going to kill. Yeah, that's not gonna bring me to anywhere. So let's just keep going. This is gonna be difficult. Okay. And you can still comment down below Cotton Tower challenges, but I can't buy anything with Robux. And it's only Cotton Tower challenges. No other Roblox challenges, only Cotton Tower challenges. Cause like, I can do them. I believe that I can do them. So let's keep trying to get to yellow. My heart, a stereo. Beats for you, so listen close. Yeah, I like that song, but I don't like singing it. I get embarrassed. Okay, if this video gets over 500 likes, I will try and beat the tower in 1 minute. Okay, so if this video gets over 500 likes, I will try and beat the tower in 1 minute. I'll set a timer, everything. I'll try and beat it in 1 minute. I was so close. I was gonna hit the checkpoint. Why? Comment down below who's your favorite singer. Mine is Ariana Grande. I also like a lot more like Jason Derulo and stuff, but like, yes, we made it. Okay, we're going. Okay, so I hope we can get to that 500 likes, maybe even like lower, like 300. If we get to 300, 500, I will beat the tower in 1 minute. I will try to beat the tower in 1 minute. But like, what if we just make it to pink? What if we just make it to pink and stop here? Oh my god, that is so weird. Okay. Oh, we made it to yellow, okay. So let's just keep going. And try and beat this tower. Okay. So, while I'm trying to beat this tower, make sure to like and subscribe. And I told you already like 3 times, if you like the video and we hit 500, I will try to beat the tower in 1 minute. This video has no thumbnail, nothing. So, and the 1 minute video is gonna have no thumbnail either. It's just gonna say, trying to beat the tower in 1 minute. Yes, I'm just standing here for no reason. Okay, let's just keep going and trying to beat this tower. But I'm gonna kill so I can make it back to yellow, cause like, okay, so I have 100 coins. I don't know what you're supposed to use your coins for, but I can do whatever I want. Roblox, Cotton Tower. I like this game a lot. This is my favorite game. But if I had Robux, I would donate. But if I don't, so like, I just don't have Robux. That is so sad. I know, right? Yeah, it's so sad. Okay. Just acting sarcastic. Let's make it. Oh my god, I'm getting distracted by my coins. Why? I don't know. Okay. Peace out. Bye. No. Bye, balls. I'm a savage, y'all. Crusty, Poozy, Ragged, y'all. Okay. So, those walls are invisible. But me, Pan, I'm gonna jump over that. Okay. So, let's just... Yeah, okay. Let's just go in. Fa la 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 la. Let's keep going. Okay. I thought we made it to green. Like, I would be shocked if we made it to green. But we actually made it to yellow, darker yellow. Wow. What a tragedy. Okay. Let's just keep going and going. Are those high up? No, they're not. Okay. Now let's go through this portal vertex, whatever it's called. It's beautiful though. Wow. Okay. So let's just keep jumping and doing our stuff. La 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 la. Blah 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 blah. Okay. So we're going to make it. I just know it. Maybe we can make it to an unknown color. I've made it to dark yellow, but I haven't made it to blue, green, purple, and I don't know the rest. Because I can look up and see them. I can only see blue, green, and purple. So I hope we can make it to blue, green, or purple. Okay. So I think we're almost to green. I don't know yet. But if we fall, I'm gonna cry. I don't wanna cry. But I'm not actually gonna cry. I'm just gonna be sad that we fell. Cause we're so high up and this is like, oh my god. This is how long? I don't know, like 15, 14, 13 minutes. So if we fall, I'm gonna be sad. Like, so sad, bro. Okay. Jump. We made it. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. We made it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We made it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, let's keep going. Okay. I'm so happy. We made it. What color do you think we're going to next? We might even not get to a color. We might just die or fall and have to start all over. But I promise you guys, if I make it to a color and I didn't do any work on it, I promise you guys, I swear, I will promise you, in the next video, I will film getting to that, I will get to that part and we'll start from there for part 3. But I might post some Gotcha Life before it or like Adopt Me. But yes, okay. So like, let's just keep going, jumping on these cute little green and white balls, my favorite colors. Okay, let's just keep going. Oh, okay, I can't touch the lasers. Can't touch this. That's a thin, tight rope. Oh my god, I fell. I almost fell. Okay. I haven't used the gravity coil in a long time in this video, so like, I'm proud of myself. I made it here without using the gravity coil for a little while. But now I'm using it because I'm a cheater. I'm a cheater in this game. I might even do Tower of Heck. Yeah, I might even do Tower of Heck. Wait, we fell.
Okay, we fell.
I might do Tower of Heck. You can comment down below for me to do Tower of Heck. Okay, we fell to yellow. I'm going to fall to pink. Just gonna die. That's easier to get to your part. It's a little tip just in case you fall and you just if you didn't hit a checkpoint, I am so sorry for you. My brother does this all the time. He's like, I'm gonna hit a checkpoint. And then when we're playing Tower of Cotton Tower, I told him, why did you fall to yellow? We were so close. We were in dark yellow, and I was like, why did you fall to yellow? We were so close. And then I told him to fall and go into that red box. And he went into it. And then he started all over from pink. I was like, well, you didn't hit a checkpoint. And anyways, if you fell, you still have to start over. So, So, green is really, like, challenging, too. Like, there's lots of things that you have to miss. The thing that I like about Cotton Tower is not, like, Tower of Heck. It's, like, when you fall on, like, a glowing part of it, you only lose health here in Cotton Tower. But in Tower of Heck, you die all the way and you have to start over. I don't like that. I can't even make it to the first, the second level in Tower of Heck. But hey, I can make it to the fourth level. And so yeah, this is the fifth level. Let's go. Okay. I'm so excited that we're going to win. Maybe not, but I hope we do. I would be so proud of myself. Okay. So, let's go. Let's go and win. Let's go and win. Okay, so yeah, let's just keep going on these blue. I love blue. This is so cute. It's so light and soft. It's like a softy game. It's so cute. Comment down below what's your favorite color too. Like, purple, blue, pink, yellow, light yellow, baby blue, orange, red, green. Comment down below. Mine is personally pink and baby blue because I think it's adorable. And I kind of like some yellow and a little bit of purple, but like, pink and baby blue are my top list. Okay, let's go. That's quite thin, so I'm waiting for it, and I'm like, God. This is quite thin, like the other ones are like thick and big, but that one was like so thin, oh my God. I shout out to the creator of this. This looked like it took like 3 months, about a week to make, and it's like so fun. It's like challenging too. We made it to purple. Well, I have to go. Bye, guys.